with the prayers of thanksgiving. And their prayers were carried up as on the wings of an eagle. This new land was to be their home, given with a promise. If they would walk tall before the Great Spirit and remember him in all seasons, they would be blessed. And so began a season of promise.